Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
And I guess I'm going to be going to, because I actually skipped over something. I'm going to go get him real quick. Just get a undead, whatever.
That's right.
Yep. I didn't have to get that. Oh, I don't think it's going to even pick up.
I just want to lay you down by the fire.
Put my sacred flame up inside you.
Let you have my babies. Like that, ladies.
You gotta open the door.
Take my love. That's a lot of dogs. At least you're not uprooting an entire family this time.
That's true.
Shit.
Excuse me.
Did you see that? Me. Oh, fuck!
If the dog doesn't kill us, he will.
It's National Punch dog. A Dog Day.
Fuck you, dog.
Ah, you got me. Punch a Dog Day. Punch a Dog Day. I punched all the dogs I needed to.
There you go.
I'm just going to play with the Kestis for the rest of the game.
It's a fist weapon called the Kestis.
Kestis.
The Kestis.
This is when he got
overeaten somebody.
This isn't going well.
Gross. Yeah, your range is literally nothing. That's why. You're nimble, but you can't jump over every candlestick. You're just wasting Estus class. You know that?
Yeah, that'd be right. Okay, so it was dead and biting me apparently, because I didn't hit it again.
Yep. Well, they say, what is it, a dog's head can bite at? A wolf's head can bite you even after you cut it off.
What?
Undo my shackles.
I think that's just a saying.
No, it's true. It's like a snake's head can bite you even after you cut it off. I know, I've seen a rattlesnake bite after his head's been cut off. That was crazy shit. I saw a video of it. Guy had, his head was missing from its body. But because its brain was still there, you know, it's just... fucking bit.
You know what we need to do? We just need to go watch a bunch of snake bite videos on YouTube. That's what I want to do. That's what we're going to do after this.
We're going to watch people get bit by snakes?
Because it's hilarious to me to see people in distress. I don't know why.
You're a sadist.
Well, yeah, but like, if it's happening in front of me, I want to help. But if it's happening, someone's recording it, I'm like, it's funny.
I would rather watch skateboard videos.
Skateboarding videos,
people getting hit or hurt on skateboards.
If you're fucking with a snake,
my jam.
You kind of deserve to get bitten, just like if you're fucking on a skateboard. Fucking on a skateboard, you're magical, for one.
Yeah, that's a defeat I haven't ever attempted.
Yeah, but if, you know, if you're fucking around on a skateboard, you're probably just asking to get hurt.
What if you're fucking a snake on a skateboard?
What if Snake was fucking a snake on a skateboard?
It's just getting
on
better.
A snake-shaped skateboard.
A snake-skin skateboard.
Yes, snake-skin, snake-shaped skateboard.
That's great alliteration right there. Snake-skin, snake-shaped skateboard. Sexing on a snake-skin, snake-shaped skateboard.
Okay, so in Dark Souls, they love to do this. Okay, so any structure that you actually see, you will eventually get to. Mm-hmm. If it's anything that catches your eye, you can possibly get there. And so I'm wondering if you can actually get over there.
See, that played tricks
on me. Yeah, because, look, you see items.
Yeah. It played tricks on me. I thought that dragon was moving.
It does look like it's moving, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it's not. It's dead.
It's not. Yeah, you can definitely get over there. I don't remember how to get up. I don't remember. It's not that I don't remember. It's that I don't know. I've never played this game.
Not one damn bit.
Yeah. I'm not very good at lying, am I?
He's just staring at that wall.
Well, he wanted through the gate, but now that the gate's open and all his family is dead, he's just kind of like, I don't know what
Hello
to do
darkness,
anymore.
My old friend.
Come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping. My God, he is tall. Is my guy like just 4 foot? Is that what's going on?
Oh my God, he's so emaciated. Oh, you punched him in the ass twice and killed him. That's trauma right there.
It's because I'm ass punching.
You ever been punched in the ass so hard your heart stopped? Jesus Christ. It's like,
all right, I was serious about fighting, going through the rest of this game with nothing but the
Don't, please.
I think I can do it.
It's gonna be a long playthrough if you do that.
Yeah, this is gonna be, our channel's gonna be called, Long Playthroughs. I'm not gonna do that, that's stupid. I don't know why they even put, like, useless fist weapons in this game. It's cool, it's a cool novelty,
but
they don't deal enough damage!
And also if they had blades to give you a little bit more reach on them.
Yeah, I mean, also it has kind of too much of a wind-up to it. This is kind of like... Alright, that was the wind-up to it. It just needs to be snappy, it just needs to be...
Like a
bam,
jab,
it's already
like
out
jab.
There.
It needs to be a jab, you need to have a jab attack.
But, you know. Whatever. Now I don't know.
Oh, to finalize our point, basically, if you're making a video where you're fucking with a wild animal, you deserve to get hurt.
Yeah.
Let bears be bears.
Yeah. Don't go try grabbing golden idols around the bear and just let the bear inside of you while you reach for it.
I don't know if that's actually what happens.
Yeah.
Reaching for that Oscar.
That was an Oscar grab moment, and he actually.
And the bear's name was Reality.
Yeah.
And the bear was like, no.
He actually got an Oscar for that, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Holy shit, it finally happened.
Yeah, so Leo is just... You know, he finally got his Oscar. Leonardo DiCaprio. Had a little bit leak out there.
Yeah, I did.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh, shit, this is the wrong place to be, not hollowed.
Why is that?
Because if you're, what's it called? You get invaded here a lot by the watchdogs of Farron or whatever.
Fucking pollen. God, I hate Georgia.
You just gotta like desensitize yourself.
During the springtime, it's the worst. The allergies don't work that way, Michael.
Apparently, it worked for me.
You snort your cat's fur. You literally put your nose up to it and go.
I don't have animal like dander problems, so. Like my histamines
don't react
to it that way.
You don't really have histamine problems. My brain is just—it's fucking stupid. I hate allergies. It's the dumbest thing your body does.
Oh shit! Oh fuck!
That was a good block.
No, it wasn't. I should have dodged. Because then I'd still have stamina. It's a good thing I have decent armor. I'm doing bad. I shouldn't be getting hit by these guys. They're nothing.
Yeah. Why the screen shake?
Why the screen shake?
Yeah, is there something big?
Yeah, probably.
So I saw the screen shake and then I thought there was like a roar.
I always accidentally hit the button twice and I get that delayed swing.
Yeah.
I need to upgrade my sword one more time so I just kill these guys with two hits.
Pretty monster hunter little environment right here.
Alright, so those guys died with two hits, so just click the button. Oh shit. Don't know what you are. You're gonna die. Oh god, he's still alive. He took all of my stamina, he's still alive.
That means he's a boss.
No, he's like got one of those big things on his back, so it means you can't backstab him.
Not like in the terms of the game boss, but I'm saying like a boss, like the relative term. Like, oh man, that guy's a boss.
And I killed him, so that makes me the big boss, right?
Yeah. You even look like the big boss.
Yeah. So, bro, I don't think he has a limb. He just has a beard.
Well, that's semantics.
Fuck. Like, that was 103 damage. That did nothing. Man. Let me cut you.
You cock? He's bit at you.
You gotta feather your block like that, so that way, you know, you can still kind of have a little bit... Because your stamina recovers a lot slower if you block. I should probably be using a one-handed weapon. Just the fucking shield so much. Not actually... Fall!
Nice.
But, you know what? I don't give a shit. Go fuck yourself. Not really. Your opinion is valid. And I get where you're coming from. Me? That's just people that are commentating that I'm retarded for using a two-handed weapon one-handed. I need to kill that thing. I keep, like, accidentally glancing at my character and being like, God damn, he looks like a badass.
Yeah, he does.
I keep forgetting how much of a... that's a dark knight. That's a black knight. Do you remember the Black Knights?
Yes. Yes, I do. Ooh. He's definitely the hero this castle deserves.
Yeah.
Not the one it needs.
I'm gonna give him a bit of a pass for the moment.
You're gonna let him off?
I'm gonna let him off. Oh. Mud crabs.
You're gonna spare him?
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill some crabs of unusual size.
Oh my god, that's a big crab.
Killer crab. Crab battle.
Fuck your father, fuck your father, fuck your father.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, that is
crab battle.
That's a terrifying crab.
Dude, Tommy, it's crab battle.
It is a crab battle.
And I'm kind of like,
and you do look kind of like,
crab battle.
Oh fuck.
Crab.
Oh fuck.
Took my knife. Broke my knife.
Snake, that's impossible. Ah, his pincers are so large.
Take apart with those.
God, I really need to upgrade to my axe. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this thing's really fucking strong. Oh, you got invaded.
Got fucking invaded by DD. Seriously? And he's coming right for me.
Of course he is. You're fighting a crab, and he's just like...
He's trying to get around behind me to try to fucking backstab me. I like that, DD. You fuck. How somehow that didn't hit me.
Yeah, somehow he didn't die from that.
Come on, DD. Get caught by that crab again. That was funny the first time.
He's not wearing any armor.
What the fuck are you doing?
Being shitty. Kill him. Like I said, he's not wearing any armor, so. What is this?
Seriously? I got invaded by another person?
From the same place.
What the fuck is with the blue sentinels then? Why are they not showing up to help? Come on then. I like fireballs. Crabby.
It's like, now's my chance. Oh. Are they just watching him to make sure he can kill you?
No. That guy's just kind of hanging out. He's not being a douche. Which I'm surprised. So even if I lose, I kind of like that guy. I know what he's fucking setting up for.
Oh, nope. Here he comes.
Fuck that guy.
They're going to team up on me. I think they're from the same whatever watchdogs
they
Baron
are.
Is.
It's really fucking bullshit because. God damn it!
That guy.
And you have NPCs. Like, I'm in the blue.
See if you can find the crab.
Whatever people, and they're supposed to. For real?
Now you got three fucking things attacking you. This is bullshit, man.
Somehow that missed.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is such bullshit, dude. I really want you to win just so you can say fuck you to them. Oh.
Somehow he cut me in the back when I was way fucking ahead of him. Okay, so I'm gonna call shenanigans on this bullshit. I got invaded by two people. Meanwhile, I have the covenant that's supposed to summon people to help me.
Not only that, but you were fighting a giant fucking crab.
Yeah.
When they came up, and the crab was like taking forever to kill.
Shenanigans. Shenanigans!
Audio spike!
I don't care. It's fucking bullshit.
That was bullshit, man. I agree.
Like, I definitely should have been able to kill off the guy with the...
And you would have won.
That was naked,
if
no
the guy
problem.
Hadn't have, like, an other person hadn't have, from the same place hadn't have invaded.
Yeah.
And they teamed up on you like little bitches.
Like, what's the point of this? Pledge oneself to the Blue Covenant. This is... Whenever I get invaded, it's supposed to summon people from this, Blue Sentinels. And they're supposed to help me. Threatens them. Dark Spirit threatens them. The Blue Spirit will grant them assistance to help root out the invader. It didn't fucking do anything. No, all it did was summon another fucker to come fight me.
Yeah.
Because I know you actually get summoned to help people because I play as Blue Sentinel all the time. And I help people all the time.
Yeah.
I've played this game before. Fuck it. I've played this game before. I know it's shenanigans.
Drop all pretense. The truth finally comes out. I think that everyone just took like a, made like a big gasp right there. Like they had no idea you'd played it before, so.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Revelations. Shocking revelations taking place here today.
I've played it, but trust me, I don't know everything, so. If you guys want to actually comment and tell me about stuff that I missed, really that would be actually really helpful.
I'm sure they'd rather a competent person playing the game than someone else. Like, where do I go? What do I do? And what's that for seven episodes? This,
Sucks is I can't ever, like, I can't rematch those people. I can't find them again and fight them again. That's the only problem I've always had with the Dark Souls.
They just win forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll recognize him and I can fight him again some other time, but I don't know why he was fucking naked.
To be fast, I guess.
My character was almost as fast as him.
I know.
He also, wanted to maybe, have two weapons, maybe?
Maybe also because he wanted to be a, like an arrogant prick about it. Like, oh, I'm naked. Come at me, scrub, or I'm ripped.
Yeah. You know, I almost killed him with two hits.
Yeah.
If I would have been able to get three hits on him, he would have died. But the reach in this game is kind of ridiculous. Some weapons have good reach and... Like, okay, so this greatsword. This is a greatsword. This is a claymore. It's way longer than any other sword that you can get at this moment. But the broadsword has the same amount of reach.
Oh, wow.
The fast one-handed sword has the same amount of reach.
That's one of the reasons why you use great swords, is because they increase that reach.
Yep. That's why you would use a spear instead of just, like, you know, carrying around a fucking arrow.
Yeah.
But, you know, whatever. Stab. Much crap.
Maybe those guys will come and challenge you again while you're fighting this fucking thing.
Yeah, because I'm not kindled. I don't really want to be kindled. It kind of gets a little annoying. Especially if you don't have people show up and help you like you were supposed to. You get invaded by multiple people.
Yeah.
If it's just one guy, I'm okay with that.
Goddamn crap.
Stop moving, crap. I wonder if he's weak if you hit him in the
head. Is that Tap Nate's a crap demon?
There. Nope. Like, I wasn't sure if he was or not. Can't tell me it's on tap in, crap.
Did he glitch you out?
Oh. What? What? I've never seen that.
Yeah, I was expecting a Diablo style attack too.
Yeah, yeah. Did it get all its health back?
Yep, it did.
Neat. Neat. That was a neat thing. Bubble beam. Use bubble beam.
There it goes.
Where's that water gun?
Excuse me. I might be water gun. Or hydro pump. I'd say that's a high level kick.
F. Bubble beam.
Yeah. Oh, you stunned it. You can kill it before it digs back into the ground.
I've never seen it do that, so. It'll probably most likely kill me while I'm just dicking around. Wait for an opening.
There you go. Crabs on the menu tonight, boys. Great swamp ring?
Yeah. It increases your pyromancy damage.
Nice.
Don't use a lot, but I like to have it. It's like meat's back on the menu. It would have made more sense if I would have cut something's head off.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
Maybe there's two. Wow.
I fucked up. But at least they killed a little tiny crab.
The fuck, man.
I tried to roll, but apparently I was still stun locked, so it didn't roll.
Wow. Wow.
They do a little bit of damage.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, they hurt it a little bit. Hurt a little bit.
Hit you twice and killed you. A little bit.
Just a little bit of damage. How many Titanite charges do I have? I need to...
Enough to party.
I have enough to, I think, level this sword up again.
Is that what you want to do? Or you want to save them?
I don't know if I want to level this sword up again, if I want to get...
Level up the axe and...
My axe.
Do that.
His axes are really good. And they don't actually use too much stamina. Somebody on the ground creeping. That was sucky.
Yeah, you did leave yourself wide open right there. Thank God that you saw your stamina. Got your shit rocked. When you die, does it give you all your Estus Flask back?
Yeah.
Well, that's neat.
It's always done that.
I don't know. I was just thinking like Bloodborne.
Yeah, Bloodborne, like the difference between...
Kind of a dick move. You just lose those items to go farm again.
Yeah. I can't remember if the crabs are one-time kills or not. Nope, they're not.
Go get your souls.
It's neat. I'm getting charged by a crab, and the other one will most likely aggro.
Fuck your father, fuck your father.
Dude. Got him right in the babies. Is that a clutch of eggs?
I think it is. It's actually a queen crab, not a king crab. Jesus Christ.
Fucker.
It attacks way too fast for something as big as it is. You know?
Yeah,
it's like bam, bam, bam.
Stop.
Bam. Bam, bam.
Bam, bam?
Yeah. Exactly. It's a tiny chop Fred from the Flintstones.
There, have a fireball. That did a lot. It's a water type, so you don't want to expect.
Yeah, it's not very effective.
Maybe it's water grass. I don't know. It's kind of neutral fire. What is this? Is this fucking... World of Warcraft? Where enemies have an aggro range, and you get out of the aggro range, they just all of a sudden become immune, and then just gotta run away and get all their fucking health back?
I think that is true. I think that's what the first one did. You run out of his aggro range, and you dug into the ground, and came back.
This is great.
You got grabbed.
I'm gonna lose like 6 levels. Let me go! Thank you.
I wanted to finish it off with that. Thankfully it didn't.
It's stuck in the trees. I'm just gonna get stuck in the trees.
Big a creature as it is.
I just wish it left more openings. That's why it's better to use them. So you don't have to wait for the openings as much.
Yeah, that ring helped a lot, actually. You healed by a lot more. Oh, there it goes. It's healed.
That's incredibly stupid.
I think you should run over and get those souls the fuck out of there. Stop worrying about fighting crabs. I think he's coming back. There he is. So wasting your time fighting these stupid ass crabs.
Killer crabs in the ocean. Kill them fast.
Fallen Knight Helm?
The Fallen Knight Armor does actually look pretty cool, but it's weaker than this.
Ah.
Like, I can...
It's so weird how they start you off with such a good set of armor.
Yeah, I know. What the fuck? That was... That... It's lighter. It's not much weaker, but it's a little bit weaker. That's what it looks like.
Huh.
I think it looks cool.
It does look pretty damn cool. Take off the helmet and see what you look like. You look really fucking cool in that, I know if that actually. Almost looks like it matches you more.
Yeah. There he is. I know those two enemies, I was just waiting, I gotta show up. That's gonna be tough. I'm not gonna do that yet. Never mind, I guess I am.
You do seem a little faster. Oh! You need to upgrade your weapon, dude.
Yeah, or my strength. Probably do both.
Jesus.
Just peck at him.
Hey, if it works, it works. I like his weapon, personally. Big-ass falcon. Or scimitar.
Oh, hey man, Hilly. I suck. Fuck!
Ooh, that was a good one. Nice little chunk of health gone. Oh! You got caught up in the
crossfire. He keeps kicking me!
He's like, fuck you! Take my foot. Taste my foot. Ah, damn it.
Come on.
Oh, now you got two of them. Well, one's got a stick.
That's a great big stick. Oh god. I used Warcry. I don't know what that does. I don't remember what it does. It's some kind of a different attack.
He got his great sword.
Yep.
Jesus.
That was cool. That was dumb of me. I used too much stamina on that. God. Ah, shit, I don't have any more healing out.
Yeah, you know, you're all out, man. Be careful. He just swings at the smoke. He's like, where the fuck did he just go?
I rematerialize. I'm like, no, Ron, and I'm missing like my arm almost. I was like, ah!
I know I hit him. I know he was right here. I felt it make contact.
Well, made it back. Oh, I got a little lantern.
Yeah. I guess I think that armor matches your character.
It looks kind of like the hunter's armor a little bit.
That's another thing, too. I got a hunter vibe from it. That's why I liked it. It's because it's got a low coat. A low coat to it. Then touch the peak. Also, I'm a fan of cloaks. If you haven't noticed.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't know. One point in that and one point in dexterity, the levels are about the same damage. I level up my vigor. 594 health. That's a lot. Endurance.
It is a pretty good chunk of health.
You know what? I don't know. I don't know what I want. I'm gonna get 20 dexterity. And then I'll start leveling up my strength. Because I know there's a weapon that I want that takes 20 dexterity. I already know that.
Just go ahead and upgrade that sword.
Upgrade my sword.
The great sword, though, man. I would totally be using that.
That one?
Exile great sword plus.
And it takes 24 strength.
Oh.
24 strength, 24 stam leather belt.
Yeah. Leather belt, leather belt, leather belt, 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 belt.
Belt, 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 belt. I don't remember that. Was that a remix version of it?
I made it up just now.
He's not back yet. You know what? I might go get another level up.
Oh, really? Yeah. You gonna do it off camera?
Nah, I'm gonna do it right now.
Okay.
Yeah, oh, see, it's right here.
Our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame.
He is a nightmare to look at.
And I never
he is, and he's going to make me into a nightmare to look at.
Into your service.
Really?
I thank you dearly for this.
If I keep dying as much as I keep dying.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you do, increase your hollow level?
Yep.
Then shall we
by clicking draw at true strength, you can get a free level. Of the
dark but it makes you look hollow.
Let your eventually. Like, if you keep dying. Shine. Like, I'll show you. So right now, I have the possibility to have zero hollow level. Okay, so now I got 20 dexterity. Now I don't have to spend any more of my fucking souls on it.
Be safe.
But okay, so champion. I still look fine, right? Still look normal. My hollow level's still zero because I don't have any hollow level. But what he did is he gave me an item that's this, the Dark Sigil. And it's, you know... I don't remember how to. How do I inventory screen? Detailed. There. God damn it, not that one. Detailed. Okay, so what it does is it it's a black gaping hole in the flesh that resembles a brand of the of an undead. The darkness of humanity seeps from this bottomless pitch black hole gape the gap filled by the accumulation of the curse. So the more times you do that, the more charges of this you'll get. And okay, so I think now when I die, I only get one charge of fuck, is it called hollowness?
Yeah.
But the more I die, the more hollow I start to look.
And that's permanent?
No.
Oh, okay.
Now you can buy items to reverse it, and also see that firekeeper soul I got at the top of the tower?
Yeah.
I come over here and I can give it to her, and when she has the firekeeper soul, she will understand. Yeah. Firekeeper was now able to heal the Dark Sigil. See, now she can heal your Dark Sigil.
And bring it back down to no level? So you're not, you don't look like a corpse?
Yeah, when I die. So I won't look like a corpse when I die. But, yeah. Farewell, it winds up costing a lot. I think if you have five charges, it's 52,396 or something like that.
Jesus. So now there's a punishment for dying. You start to look really ugly.
Yeah. But you can buy items that are only like 4,200 souls. You can trade those in to reverse all of your hollowing.
Okay. That's pretty cool.
And if I can ever find that fucking key to get down in the sewer, which I'm pretty sure she gives it to you. Almost positive she gives it to you, but I don't remember when she starts giving it to you. But
Ashen
One. she gives it to you, get it?
I don't.
You don't get it. She gives it to you.
I don't get it.
In a sexual way.
So, what do you mean sex?
No. of five. The a one. So I may be.
Just laughing at your joke. No, okay. That was from the heart.
That wasn't from the heart.
That was from the heart.
I didn't feel it. I guess we should end the episode.
Yeah. We probably should.
See you guys next time.
Deuce and a half.
Bye.
Adios, space cowboys.